Hi, Deck145TV here, back with another video. And if you guys already know, I bought a new light and a new tripod. The tripod that I've been using on the table is little one, the green one, you may not know. But this light costs about like $375, so I hope you guys like it. And today's video, I will be doing a hydro dipping fidget spinner video. I'm gonna take out the bearings, put it in. This is my first fidget spinner hydro dipping video.
You already did a hydro dipping video.
I've never did a hydro dipping fidget spinner video before.
Oh, yay!
Oh, you can go out. I'm making a video. Do you want me to make a video? I hope so. So get out of here. Forget about him, he's a crazy man. And yeah, let's just continue the video of hydro dipping a fidget spinner. Yeah, let's go to the lab. Okay guys, so here we are at the lab, aka kitchen. Here we have all the colors. Green, nope. Red, orange, which I will not use, it's all gone. Yellow, last but not least, blue. So here we have the water to the line, the same bucket we used like last time. Now I'm not wasting the buckets. So we have our fidget spinner right here. I'm gonna take out all the bearings out, if I can. Oh, no. I can. Oh Jesus. Okay, this is my fidget spinner. I'll come back when I can.
So change plan. Last fidget spinner didn't work.
Doing that for another fidget spinner giveaway, which I already told two people. Hopefully you know. And here is the bright green fidget spinner that it looks pretty cool. Tell me if you want this hydro dip fidget spinner. Here's all the nuts and the bearings. So let's get on to it. So what color should we choose? I'm not gonna do green because it's already green. Just gonna do some blue. Oh yeah, that looks cool. Hopefully you guys can see it. Some red and some orange. I mean, some yellow. Dolly, dolly. What? What did I say? Ah, oh, toothpick. I have a toothpick right here. Swirl it around a little bit. Swirl it around. Nope, I dropped the thing in. I guess we're hydro dipping that thing too. Oh jeez. Oh you. Oh no. Okay. Forgot to put on my gloves. So one, dipping it in. Yeah, nice, very nice. Let's leave it to dry in this bucket. Great, thought it would fit. I feel like it's already dried. Yeah, it's already dried. It's dried. Okay, this is the finished product. Looks pretty good. Now, last step is just to put on the bearings. Put in the middle bearing. Boom. Nice. The top bearing. 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 And put the finger pads. Should I hydro dip a finger pad? Probably not. It's gonna mess up. Oh yeah, that spins so well and so cool too. Right here, look at that. Let's just clean all this junk up first. And then, oop. Hello, my light, And so, let's tighten this thing up. Boom. Here's the finished product.
Spin very well. Comment down below if you guys like this fidget spinner.
And also, comment down below what you guys want me to hide dip next. Send me what you want me to hide dip next, and leave a like on this video, subscribe, and see you next time. I'm nearly at 100 subscribers. Really, really excited for that. And 100, I will do something very surprise, like many things. And my goal today is to, my goal now is to actually get 100 subscribers in like 3 months. 3 months. So if you guys watch this video, no, wait for 3 months, because my surprise is gonna come from that. So if you guys like this hydro dipping series, not even serious video, leave a comment what you want me to hydro dip next. I want every viewer in my videos to subscribe to me so I could get 100 subscribers, so I could make a video surprise for you. Subscribe, like the video, share the video, comment down below. Bye bye.